but this... He looks angry. Where did that come from? Who decorated that? Why is he following me? That's weird. That's actually creepy. He's like this really angry looking dude with spikes coming out of his head, and he's going down the hill. Ha! Huh. That was good. Boom. 8 damage. I always had a trouble with that last one. I always did. God, this will beat him up good. Watch this. 9 damage. That's a lot of damage. Happy! Okay. Oh, right in front of me. Yeah, I gotta get on that spike top. Goodbye. Crap. Crap. I don't know if Watt can handle them. I'm using all this FP and stuff. Okay, I'll just finish off these guys and happy. I don't know if this will get him or not. Oh. 5 damage. Wow. Happy. This happy heart really, really, really adds up. Okay, I need some FP. Let's eat something. Actually, let's get out Bao first. Now we can just wait. Wait, wait, wait. Wait. Oh, that was scary. I thought I wasn't gonna make it for a second. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay, calm down and just start storm. It's not the end of the world. You can always run away. There we go, that should get those two guys. It penetrates defense, and that's what really comes in handy. Wow, that piranha right there, he looked like he just... He got slapped and he just... Wow. It's very thought-provoking. This big cave. Mario, wait one moment. According to the information I've gathered, the hidden treasure should be right around here, but I need to go in before. I bet you do. Man, look at this cavern. It's like the smoke up there and the little hills and the thing underneath me. It looks like it's gonna fall apart. You really gotta be on edge here. You gotta be real careful. Okay, obviously someone put these here for a reason. Go, 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 go. Oh my goodness. That had to have hurt. Oh my god. Oh, that's messy. He doesn't look so good. Barely neck nailed. Oh my poor shell. Gracious He's already on his feet again. He keeps getting hurt. Close, so very close. My treasure hunting sets are simply going bad right now. My intuition tells me it's over here. My intuition tells me that I'm gonna use that bomb right now. Alright. Items, that's good, that's always good. Items. Yes, super sugar and maple syrup. That's great. Oh, huh, there seems to be nothing. Alas, even my finely honed intuition can be wrong on occasion. Let's not give up, let's head back the other way. Perhaps the treasure is a bit deeper down in the volcano. And going back to my intuition, I think there's a hidden block here. Maybe not. So I guess it's down, we shall go. These veins. Oh my goodness. Mario's still approaching. Identified as searching for Star Spirit. Code Red, report to boss. Alert, alert. Why do they talk like that? Look at these veins. This is really unsettling about now. Right, I think it's time to fight a boss soon. Oh my goodness, that's a big piranha. Black, you made it, Mario. You guys, bad guys, come to steal Star Spirits. Bad guys who come to Star Spirits get hurt. We don't let it happen, no. We trap Star Spirit, we get this volcano. Volcano is ours, good deal. We make things hot for you, we beat you more. Oh my goodness. Lava piranha. This is a lava piranha. Lava piranhas are plants that can somehow survive in lava. Max HP 40, attack power 5, defense power 0. Evolve balls of fire to attack. That is one big flower, wow. Yes it is. 40 HP. I took quite a beating right there. Happy. Okay, I'll have to give this a shot, 'cause it's the only way. Oh my god. This is turning into a huge disaster. Guess I better eat this. Okay, I'm at full health. again, but I still don't know what to do. Guess I'll try and see if I can somehow get rid of those things. Wait, I did it? Oh my god. Wow. I was just staring right at the key when I did that, but wow. Crap. Let's get some headbang. It would help if I could see that flame though. Okay, you die now. Here. A little bit of that. That wasn't that hard. Uh oh. This place blowing up? No! Good luck with all this, bye! Oh my god. What is happening to me right now? I hope I have another snowman, though. Alright, let's just get out him. He's gonna do more damage. Uh-oh, they're coming back, guys. That's like the end of the chapter. Alright. End of chapter one. Venturing deep. We shall. We have ventured very deep. And we have defeated the evil lava piranha. And we have done well.